So we need those people to have the power to hear about us today. We're gonna remember them, what they promised us. They promised to meet us with permanent solutions. And we're here now to hear about those solutions. And got no more time. We don't have no more time. They gotta give us a solution. And that's what we're here for. We are having terrible times. This 6th, May 6th, we don't know what we are going. We don't know what we're gonna be on the 7th.